the top 100 CEOs, according to Forbes, all have an engineering degree. So I want to own a company and also have my own engineering degree to boost up.
We've been able to support him all through by saying yes to all his needs when it comes to solving mathematics or going to school.
He has a way of coining his own method of solving. That's the unique thing about him.
He joined the cowbell club in his school and he had to work hard. Initially, he didn't make it to the final stage. That was in junior school.
But in senior school, I promised myself that I must make it, and now I'm here.
Even if you don't continue at this stage, I have nothing to lose. I will be happy. He listened to me, but he never took to that decision.
One day, I would like to create flying cars because the way that we are situated now in the world, there is 70% water and 30% land, which means that the land is small compared to the water. But when there are flying cars, that means there will be no traffic in the air.
He's always saying, I want to be this, I want to be a head boy, and I want to be the best in mathematics and the cowbell competition.
He has a schedule so that one will not actually affect the other.
He has a mind of his own. Whatever he wants, he goes all out to get it.
As you can see, it's not all about mathematics. I'm here also helping my mom in the kitchen. My best food is your father rice with the right sauce, beef and chicken.
I know the other competitors are also very good. So it's going to be about speed, accuracy, God, and maybe luck.